وأتموا الحج والعمرة لله. The day of Arafah.
Peace be upon you, around you, and may peace emanate in all that you do. Welcome to day 8 in the middle of a sandstorm and some lightning up here.
جنة عرضها السماوات والأرض. Its width expands beyond the heavens and the earth. So basically Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is trying to explain to us that Jannah, that paradise, is something that is beyond human comprehension. It's something that we can't really imagine. And there's a hadith Qudsi in which the Prophet ﷺ, he says that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says regarding Jannah, فِيهَا مَا لَا عَيْنٌ رَأَتْ. In Jannah, there are those things that no eye has ever seen before.
Allah.
So imagine the absolute most beautiful thing you've ever seen in your life. Jannah has something that's infinitely more beautiful than that. وَلَا أُذُنٌ سَمِعَتْ. Right? No ear has ever heard this sound before. So they say, imagine the most beautiful voice you've ever heard before, or the most beautiful music you've ever enjoyed before. Jannah has something that's infinitely more better than that. وَمَا لَا خَطَرَ عَلَى قَلْبِ بَشَرٍ. And it has those things that have not even crossed the minds of mankind.
Allahu Akbar.
And this amazing, unimaginable place, أُعِدَّتْ لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. It has been prepared for the people of taqwa. And then Allah mentions who.
The first of the buses are headed out. The first of the buses are headed out to Arafah. It is 3:30 a.m. and I got great sleep. It's hard to believe, right? Got wonderful, refreshing sleep. There are the VIP bathrooms and then there's the everybody bathrooms. I'm going to the everybody bathrooms. Gives you new definition to the word hole in the wall.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah and welcome to day 8. The day of Arafah.
Charity doesn't have to be financial. Charity can be any what? Any good deed.
Any good.
Kullu ma'roofin sadaqah. Right? Every single good deed is an act of
charity.
Even smiling at the face of your brother. Right? This is all charity. It's all part of generosity.
Post wudu on the day of Arafah, about 4 a.m. This is the Jamarat building. I understand that we've had an amazing ride together, and I feel like I've illustrated that joy and happiness can, there's so many opportunities for them. There are enormous amounts of opportunities for them. But today, on the day of Arafah, for every day that we Westerners, or let's say those who are on YouTube or who are viewing this now, for every time that we would laugh out loud today, out loud, how about a moment of reflection within? To smile within. Every time that you would laugh out loud today, I'd like you to smile within with a moment of reflection, a moment of remembrance. And I know it's tough to think about, but a moment of silence, stillness, purposefulness, wholeness. That feeling you get as I pull upon these strings of the heart and you hear these words and you're like, they feel like more than words. So today, if you would, take a moment, not solely of silence, but to smile within. Entering a state after wudu, you want to maintain, at least I do personally, want to maintain a feeling of respect, a feeling of dignity, the laughing, the joking, which there's plenty of room for. They don't seem so well placed here. So let's take a moment and find a single breath so that we can ride it out.
Ooh.
لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك
نعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك.
This is what the IOK experience is about. Making the hard decisions. Even when you don't want to use the wheelchair, you gotta follow your Amir. Making the hard decisions. Muhammad Mane.
Inshallah, you'll forgive me, but we need to join.
Allahu
the
Akbar.
Just
pick it up. Allahu Akbar.
Allahu
Akbar. How are you feeling today?
Labbaik Allahumma
labbaik.
شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد.
There we go.
This is my first time taking the train.
والله.
لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك.
New experiences, first time here. حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو. We're gonna walk down this area, take the train for the first time, get our Arafah on. Keep that state of mind one moment at a time.
الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك
لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة.
I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe and continue spreading your joy.